For me, yoga is one of the most artistic and poetic ways I can express myself in the world. My physical practice, or asana practice, is a translation of what's happening inside of me, those things that can't be seen, that which is not tangible. And so my practice is a way of translating that inner world, of communicating, of bringing that inner world to life. If yoga has taught me anything, it's taught me that life is unpredictable, it's spontaneous, it changes all the time, and it presents us with surprises. The thing is we can't control life sometimes, we can't control certain aspects of life, but what we can do is we can set up the conditions or set up a container so that when life does present us with those surprises, we have the tools, we've gathered the tools, we've put in the practice. It's almost like we've set ourselves up for the unpredictability of life, so that when it arises, hopefully we can move through it with more ease and at a faster pace. And so that's, to me, is what my yoga practice is. Every time I practice, it's almost like I am filling up my reserves or my resources, so that when I am presented with a challenge, or not a challenge, you know, just something that life gives me, I can pick from my toolbox and I can apply my practice to real life. And so, you know, I think of the yoga mat as this place for experimentation. It's almost like a practice ground for life. So if I can in my practice on my mat create the conditions for ease and calm and kind of a light heart within physical challenges or tricky transitions, hopefully that will then carry into my everyday life and teach me how to apply those same rules when I'm out in the world. Remembering I'm reuniting, I'm uncovering pieces of me that speak the most fluent language of love and joy, and which doesn't mean it's always easy, but it means that I'm, with each practice, becoming more closely tied to that place within me that outlives and outlasts those challenges. That's where the real yoga comes in, and that's where yoga can help us both on and off the mat, help us navigate our life.